Yeah, well, I mean, it would have been really cool if I saved it. It's going in anyway, so I don't feel that bad. I missed the boost. Oh, what the heck? They have the arrow turned off. That is just wrong. All right.
All right. What's your name?
I am Daniel.
We're here with Daniel. Let's see what he's got here. 2 minutes, 12 seconds left. Booms it center field. Coming on up. Side punches it. Gonna be popped up. Thinking about it. I'm not sure. I think he's got a freeze. Webcam. It's kind of tough on the rumble shot here. Frost looking to make dreams come true. Is he going to take the rebound, though? Daniel thinking twice. Three times sold. Center ice. Boom. Sorry, Daniel. Burrito's cooking. Let's see if it works for him. Takes the shot. Is it going to go post wide? Just misses. Takes the shot. Spike's just captured by Frost. Does he have any boost or anything? No, he's going to be blocked here by the worst name I've ever seen in Rocket League. Any... Oh my gosh, are we in science class? Get the magnets out of here. Boost it to the right. Here it is. It's Daniel's chance. Cast it live. Oh, he boosts it out and he misses the ball. The burrito must not be his flavor today, folks. It is not going his way. This is NM Digital Learning Conference, not Burger King. Daniel looking for the goal. Ooh, beautiful. Nice block. Ultra pretty upset about that. Punches the ground like he's being grounded. Coming on in, Frost moving on up. Destroyed, this is epic. Looking for at least one to gank, make it close. And we see Ultra just spiking his way into Doomsday. Dr. Harvey's rank is going down like my student's GCA. Woo! Pokey Pokies, you're watching this. We're not at school, and that is us. Okay. Style points there for the audience. Looking for some respect here from the other team. Oh, man. There we go. Give me some. No! Oh, man. From Kung Pao? He literally Kung Pao'd us. He literally Kung Pao'd us. The Kung Pao. Come on, Daniel. We got all day to get the champ, dude.
Oh, we'll get there eventually.
The grind begins. One burrito at a time. Welcome to the NM Digital Learning Conference. Yeah. What do you use for air roll?
Square.
Square?
Yeah.
What about when you're boosting? How do you reach all the way over there?
And just
you boost and air roll?
Yeah.
Just, what if you hit X? Does it matter? Doesn't that make you do like a flip reset or something?
No, I've gotten to where I've been able to like control
really?
It, but
that's
yeah.
What our best player does icy. He doesn't. Yeah, I don't know how to do that.
It was set on L1, which is confusing me for a while. I thought the square button was just broken
on
this controller.
I was working
on
it last night, just playing around with it, because I haven't been able to get better because I haven't kept my button set.
Yeah.
Because I'm still learning now to get to that next step where you're. But maybe I've made it too complicated.
Yeah, so if I'm rolling, I'll jump up and hit square, and then I'll just like use the knuckle on my thumb to do that, and then when I need a flip, I'll just roll forward to
okay.
Hit X.
I'll try and watch some of your mechanics there, because I really think it's interesting how it's really difficult to get your setup right.
Yeah.
I mean, not yours, but like every individual person who plays.
They have their own way of doing things.
And I'm still trying to figure out my style. I can tell you guys have one of your own. Nice. Alright, looking for a win. Two losses here in Rumble rank, but we have a pretty good Del Norte team. Spike McGee loses it. Frost pushes it up. Nice little tap. Sebastian looking to be an upstander there. Wow. Not a fine standard.
Oops. Missed the boost.
Oh my gosh, out of control. Can you put it away? Oh, that was
I cannot.
Pretty close. Still pretty close. Rematch in Rumble with the same people, essentially? Isn't that Ultra again?
I don't think so. Oh, maybe that guy, but...
Maybe at least one guy is the same.
Yeah. Because Kung Pao's not on there.
Yeah, you're right. Right. Spike's looking for it. He's waiting for the opportunity. Hopefully he gets a chance before somebody scores. Oh! Here's his moment. He's looking for it.
Oh,
it has a chance. Only a couple more seconds.
Yeah,
got opportunity. He's got to play back D. Bastion looking to pull it in. Does.
Nice.
Spikes. King Koopa OP coming in. Like an invincible one would be a good special one, like a star.
Mm-hmm.
You know, one where you're just kind of like immune.
I mean, the fist kind of does that, just not as well as.
It just makes you out of control, though, right?
Yeah, it's just when you hit the ball, it goes flying.
Yeah, I don't know. Maybe the star gave that idea. Yeah, that would be cool. You can swap a person. I hate when you do something with somebody and they're like, haha, thank you. And I'm like, what? Like, how? Yeah. You like freeze it and they're like, perfect, because I was nowhere close to this ball. Now I'm going to redirect it. No! Daniel, we got to get to champ. Let's go. These burritos ain't free.
Oh, dang.
Yeah,
I'm still trying to get my camera settings white. Right.
We're fine-tuning things, folks.
I went too high.
Oh, looking to play some D. He's there.
Oh, he hit me. He really hit me.
Blocks it. Sebastian trying to move it up, trying to find the gas pedal. Does. Zips on up. Did you Johnny Toppy at that one? Way into the corner. Come on, Frost. Oh, no. Oh, whoa. Nice hit. Good defense. Daniel looking to make a name for himself, but defense played well by Ultra. Hit back. And Gremlin pushing up. And looking for the go-ahead goal off the wall. Three people going midfield. Are they going to change it up?
Oops.
No, it's triple commit.
We do that a lot.
And it might pay against them. Overzealous, but excited to win. And see if they can get the goal back. Minute, 7 seconds remain. Angle at 4.0.
Yeah.
There we go, let's go.
You never played on a screen this big before? It's making it difficult.
Nice. A lot of time to get the equalizer. Who's it gonna be? Is it gonna be Frost? No, is it pulled back? Actually, Daniel just punches one of the teams. No reason. Just kind of a rude play. Coming in off the corner. Gremlin hits it back in. Rotating. Going up the wall. Defense is played. Spikes are touched. And I believe Daniel's own goal.
That is not something that we should announce.
This replay. Look at his. Oh my! Wow!
I literally punched it in two games.
It actually hit a car.
Oh my god!
After you punched it,
Gabe. Why would you hit that ball? And oh my goodness, Gabe.
Go to Toronto for the official replay.
Shh, Gabe.
Wow! Off the crossbar again. It's like their basketball warm-up. Sebastian puts it in. It might be. Dude, you could do it. Why is it after you get scored on you for like 1 second later? Come on. Pack's not happy about the goal, but Del Norte hoping to solidify their doom. Let's see if they can put it away.
What?
Frost going up. Sebastian looking to hit mid. Goes back instead.
Oh my god.
It's alright. Oh, he got hit instead. I didn't see that. It's tough to commentate when we're not in spectator mode. That's going to be enough, is it? Oh, finish this right here, aerial of your dreams. One, two, rotate back, get it back, last chance. Oh, is there enough boost?
Dang it!
Oh.
Get the
and he just lost.
Where are we going? You're going with me? Oh, that's gonna suck. Oh, I'm not looking forward to that. Hey, do you know if there's a way to... Never mind. I don't need you. Figured it out. I said never mind, I don't need you, and I figured it out. I said it. Yes. Yeah. You're terrible. To it. Okay, now Jacob Roybal is what he was playing earlier. I don't know who that is, though. Wait, I do. Do you want us to log into this?
Yeah. You can log in on, well, I mean, it won't. You gotta keep mine for the stream.
Yeah.
But you can use your other one instead of Fate.
Oh, yeah, get out of here, loser!
Man, I see how it is. Go to power. Dude, you don't even know how to do it! Go to power. Go to power. Go. There you go. No switch user. There you go. So also a way we could lower the Promethean at all?
Yeah.
Lower what?
Oh, it's just a, oh, okay.
Ah.
Yeah, that's good. Thank you. I want to arm wrestle you. Not right now, because I'm tired, but... Epic.
Wow!
Is that
your APS Esports?
Oh my god.
That's the one I have for home. Those are my friends.
You should probably change that game. It's intense.
It is intense.
I can't believe you. That's so disrespectful.
Be nice, Gabe.
Yeah, Gabe. Go to garage.
you guys were reserved in the match for so long, they just picked all of
us. Let's do that.
I can't believe he's special.
Kamikaze killing me right now. Blind fire.
I don't think that breaks the rank.
No, you'll get it.
Training.
No. dream just to be where you are in a world I can see.
can feel it rushing through my veins. Your love's the only drug I know. But we've been playing ahead, now we're dead, but we can light it up. I know that we can make it through the night, but I can feel it for you inside. So there won't be no fear tonight. We'll be right back.
Coming at you like monsters in the night, and you feel the danger that makes you want to hide. When the cards are stacked against you and you're standing on the edge, now's the time, now's the time. Think about all the dreams you keep inside. Think about all the ones you love. I know this beating heart will be my guide. I know that we can overcome. When the world's so cold and we're losing hope, I need her. When the darkness comes and we're over, yeah, I need her.
bandits back to the garage.
We'll be right back. chances still.